a wide range of areas, including trade in goods and services, investment, e-commerce, and state-owned enterprises. We will continue to make best efforts for its early entry into force. We hope that the TPP-11 will be an important cornerstone for our collective efforts to expand a free, fair, rule-based economic order in the world.